Praise the Lord, man. I made this album during lockdown, and it was an album I called European. I made an album called European just after Brexit, and everybody thought I was fucking crazy. Made the album. But there's nothing political about this album, it's just a beautiful celebration of European music that I grew up with my whole childhood. I was so heartbroken during lockdown that I couldn't give my kids the same kind of memories that my parents give me. So I decided to make the perfect soundtrack for the best holiday that we could go on. And that's what we did. And I have this melody in my head.
Love it when it feels like this. Dancing back.